Doing the right thing is not always the easiest thing to do. Iris and I have been together like 25 years, and since we were together, we've always taken in employee friends that we worked with, neighbors, and it was a struggle. We have our times that we would have our little disputes, you know, about it, but we always came back to saying this is the thing to do. We can't leave people on the streets if we have a place to offer. We're there to help them, you know, if we could do it.
And then Sammy came into our lives. She opened up a whole new life for us. She was here for about a year and a half. She worked for Target, and Target had some kind of thing going on with New Life, and that's how she got involved in New Life. She kept going to services, and we would drop her off, and one day she said, well, instead of dropping me off, why don't you just come in? So we did.
And we come from two different backgrounds too, you know, like I was born and raised Catholic, I was raised
Orthodox Jewish.
Yeah, so it was like two extremes. With Sammy, you know, the one we had her here as a foster child, she brought us into New Life. She never forced it on us, but she said, it's a welcome place, you'll be surprised how you feel. We never expected the way New Life would have changed our lives. These people were strangers to us, and they brought us in like we bring strangers into the house. You brought us into your church, into your hearts, into your, you know, so we feel now we have a purpose around here. We love greeting people in there and hearing how people love seeing the big smile at 8 o'clock in the morning, Sunday morning. It's like, what are you being so happy for? You know, we woke up this morning. Thank you, Lord.
And the more I came to New Life, the more I realized how fantastic God was. And I have faith in God more than anything else. As you can see, I am a cancer patient, and I know that through God, I'm going to be fine. If it wasn't for Sammy being there in my life and the things she did for us, that I would have never known God. And I thank her so much. I wish she knew how much she did for us. She thinks we did for her, but she really did for us.
Sammy was a gift from God to us, you know.
Yes, she was.
She brought Iris and I closer together. We have a different outlook in life now through going into life. We're just happy that we're alive. We're happy that, you know, we could serve the Lord in many ways that we never even thought we were serving before. We just thought bringing people in our home to help them out was the right thing to do.
We were doing it, and he was showing us a way, and we didn't realize that this was what it was. We just thought we were doing something nice for people. And I thank him for it.